Opción 3. Opción 4. Opción 5. Good. Mexica. So, Mexica minor. Let's go to major. Major to get here lane. To get here lane 2. So, to go for lane 3 and 4. Lane 3 con option rapid. Billy, weka. Lane 4. Lane 4 haina option moja. This is not an option. It's just an arrow to show that the journey is clockwise. So lane 4 has 4 options, weka. 4 options. Weka 4. Play the first option on that lane. Good, I'll drag the second option for you. The second option says turn.
Turn right.
Turn right. To which road? To which road? Not lane. Which road?
Which road?
Turn in right, eh? Look at the arrow, then to which road? Yo. In a far, then we change that space, then we turn. Sindio? In a far, it's okay, lane, gani.
Most.
Which lane in maybe counting?
Lane
3. Lane 3, because it's from lane 3 space 3 to lane 3, but it doesn't exit to the third lane but to the second one. We are coming to that. Now look at lane 4 with 4 options, right? They all go by angles. See there? So meaning they use the innermost lane. Drag the first option. Good. Now you can answer me why this didn't exit to the third lane but to the second lane. Why?
In this lane,
So this one should exit to the third lane, but exit to the second lane to leave space for the first option from the fourth option, from the fourth lane. See there? Yeah. And that is it. Once umejipanga na lane 3, lane 4 is never a challenge. And the rest are now losing dinner. Option. This one is option
2.
And the layer. Option. Option 4, which angle?
360.
Meshika? Panga from the first lane. Using the look up for lane 1. Then panga the rest. Ziende? Which option?
Option 4.
Option 4. Pandoko? No. The other side. Zone is a lane 1. No, no, no. We are on major.
No, major.
Mm. Ah, see ya, po. Lane 1, tuko major. Major ni gani?
Major ni road ni hiyo.
Eh, sasa tumepanga hii major. Panga hii major ingine.
Ingine ni?
Ah, panga. Hmm, tunapanga ukiwa. It's all the same. No, haupangi iko sawa, si ndio? So ume distinguish between minor and major. Sawa. Drive option 1. Option 2. Good. Option 3. Option 3. Option 3. You first ask yourself, where am I with how many options? Then before you drive option 3, you of course think of option 1, 2. Option 3. Good. Option 4. Drive option 4 unless you think of option 1, 2 and 3 first. No, on your mind, without the guest on the table. Option 4. First think of your options. You think of first option. If you know the first option, then you can definitely tell of the second option that and forth. This is the easiest lane. Zienda. Wrong. That's why it's talked of mentioning the angles.
And the one is turned on
90. Option 1. Two. Three. No guesswork, you just think of them in order. Option 3.
Three near go to 70.
And that's how you got your option 1. Panga, panga. Ndesha, ndesha. Apa kuna option gapi? See, that's what you asked yourself before. So, and that's option 1. Option 2. Option 3. Compose yourself. Think of option 1, 2, 3.
Okay, by the way, what is the issue?
Then you think of whether you're on minor or major.
Option 3 upper.
Yes. Option 4. You can't drive option 4 unless you think of first, second and third. Option 4. Thank you. drive them. This is the easiest lane because you say zero has no direction. Zero. So just after zero, they follow each other. First option. Second. Third. Fourth. Fifth option. And you said you cannot drive an option, especially if this is a fifth, you can't drive it unless you think of 1, 2, 3, and 4. First option. Second. Third. Fourth. Fifth option.
Fifth.
Yes. Here, lane iko option ngapi?
Hii, iko na nne.
Eh, unapeleka 5. Option 1. Two. 4. Good. Solid. So the rest of the line, the next class. See, Uko, evening.